I am Abby Scott with Hollywood Junket, here with Paul. Hi. Ruby. No.
Yeah.
No.
It sucks. It sucks. I mean, but every week it's gonna suck. This week it happened to suck even more for me because she was my partner. And it's hard because you share so many weeks with them and you go close to them, and then it's like you see them in their tears and they're sad, and it's so hard. It's so hard. But also it's a celebration because she is so talented. And the thing with Ruby is, like, she's 12 years old, but she's, as a ballroom dancer, you have to understand that you're mastering 5 different styles of dance. Every single week, Ruby showed a different style of ballroom. And on top of that, she's a 10-dance ballroom dancer, so she knows, like, the waltz and the Viennese and the standard dances as well. On top of that, she does contemporary and hip-hop, and, like, the fact that a 12-year-old knows all that stuff, it's so commendable, and it's only the beginning for her, and she really is a star at her age to know that much. And, you know, the show expects different things, and sometimes it's about personality, sometimes it is about talent, sometimes it's a mix of both. And I explained to her, and I'm like, look, you grace that stage with your presence. There's not going to be anyone like you because you are your unique self. And every single week you shined, and you never gave the judges a reason to critique you in a bad way. And you never made the choreographer sad, made me sad. I told her I'm so proud of you for being such a powerful dancer every single week.
She is such a powerful dancer, and I think people forget that these are just kids.
Oh, yeah.
And they have to learn so much.
Of course.
Who do you think is your pick to win it? Now that Ruby is unfortunately left.
You know, honestly, I have no idea because I don't know what America's looking for, because this is a season that's completely brand new. If it was an adult season, I would be like, you know, I see that they're favoring one person, but I think that, like, JT has that cute factor, but also there's mature dancers on the show too that are super talented and kind of have that element. So it's like what does America go for? Does America go for the cute kid? Does America go for the mature kid? Does America go for the kid that's
like? Well, that's what I was asking you, Paul. No,
but see, I don't know.
Yeah, you're not. American.
I don't know, and, like, especially now in the game, it's very hard because it's like any one of them could. If I could see any one of them winning, so.
Jason said something switched in Ruby, and that she was a brand new dancer. What are your comments?
I think throughout the weeks we've really been trying to pull out Ruby's, like, take her out of the competitive side of her dancing and more into bringing out the personality that she has off stage, on stage. And this week was a great breakthrough for her, and she really just shined so well because she showed her personality, and she just had fun with it. And I felt her energy on stage, and she just proved to me that she is an all-around great dancer, and she has a great personality that comes with it.
Well, she's going to go a long way, and so are you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for talking to me,
of
Paul.
Course.
Once again, I'm Abby Scott with Hollywood Junket.
Hollywood Junket.